In their first ever meeting back in 2010, Syracuse had 24 points off of Clemson's 19 turnovers, and tonight was more of the same. Syracuse had 26 points off of Clemson's 22 turnovers in the 84-75 win. Next up is Virginia on Sunday. Reporting from the Carrier Dome, Sierra Schaefer, Citrus TV.